All right, boy. So this one time I put my dick inside a pencil sharpener.